From past few months, I was thinking about buying a power bank. After a lot of research, finally I jumped over the MI power bank 2, which is 20,000 mAh power bank. And why I bought this? Let's go to the review. I bought this thing from MI website. It costed me around 2,200 rupees. This is the box of the product, and as always, Redmi has good packaging and minimalistic packaging. So there's only this packet and few things written over the box. The box is really very simple, and that's really good. And in the box you will get only the power bank and the data cable and the user manual. So this is the power bank, and the data cable looks really very premium, and it's very hard. It's not that long data cable, but it's really short. That's a bad thing, but it's enough to charge one device. And I like the design. On the outer side of this product, there is a little dotted design all over the power bank, and it feels really premium. If I say about the quality of this product, I am really satisfied with the product. This power bank has lots of features. It has two ports. In a single time, you can charge two mobiles at a time. It has four LED indicators for charging and discharging purpose. On the side, there is a power button, and the weight is only 300 grams. So it's not that large in size. It's just the same size of my Redmi Note 3. If I put my Redmi Note 3 just beside this thing, it looks quite same. It's a little bit bulky, but it's not that much bulky, and it is easy to carry, but it's not suitable to put it in your pocket. You can carry it around in your bag. And the best thing is, it is quick charge supported. To fully charge the power bank, it will take near about 6 hours or 10 hours as per your charger. If you put your device on this power bank, your device will get charged super fast. I tried with my Redmi Note 3. I'm really satisfied with the speed of the charging and the charging capacity really well. I put my Redmi Note 3 in this power bank. Within 1 hour, it got from 5% to near about 60%. So it's really very fast. It is 20,000 mAh power bank, so it will take much more time to charge itself. At the same time, you can charge both your device, so that's pretty awesome. And also, it has another great feature, that is, if you tap the power button twice, it will go to a different mode, and that mode is for low power mode. So this low power mode is basically for some small device which needs small amount of current. For that purpose, this power bank will slow down its current capacity, and it will charge those tiny devices easily. So if you want any suggestion from me regarding power bank, so I'll definitely suggest you to buy this thing, because after getting this thing on your hand, you'll just forget all the other power bank from your mind, because it's so awesome and it looks so premium and it charges well. It's really worth the price you pay. That's the complete review. If you're thinking about any power bank, then without any hesitation, go for this product. The link will be on the description. And if you like my work, stay tuned to my channel. I also love making travel videos. Do watch that travel videos on my channel. See you on the next video. Till now, stay tuned here.